I really like how the quality looks. Whatever. It looks like nighttime, right? It's not nighttime. It's 6 a.m. right now. I woke up at 5. I have a morning lift. Was home for the weekend, so that means I have to drive back to campus, and that's like a cool 50 minutes. It's not for the week. Before I head to the morning lift, I actually have to get gas because I keep driving without gas. I'm gonna go get gas before I even leave my town. What's on schedule for today? Morning lift, morning classes, and then afternoon practice. Like I said, it's not for the week, but I'm not weak, you feel me? It's hard, but nothing worth having comes easy, so we gonna go get it. Now, last Monday, it was 10-200s for practice. That was the first day. I was tired, but, you know, we gonna just do what we have to do to get better. We at the gas station now. Can you fill it up regular? One sec. Stop playing with me. You know, around these parts, we fill it up, you feel me? I'm just kidding. Don't be fooled. I'm a broke college student. I'm gonna head to practice. I'm morning lift. So, I'm just gonna drive and I'm gonna see y'all when I get there. Simple.
Since you've been gone, I've been having withdrawals. You were such a habit to call. I ain't myself at all, had to tell myself no. She better with some fella with a regular job. I didn't want to get her involved. By then, Mr. Benjamin was sitting in all hops.
50 minutes later. 15 is pretty short compared to what we drove. But we're here. Some of the guys should already be in there right now. Grabbing my shoes and my water too. Never forget the bag. I stay hydrated. 7:30 now. We're about to head in the weight room and get this workout in. Some of my teammates are already there. We're about to say what's up to them, feel me? And then ask them a little question for the vlog. I've never done that before, so might as well. He thinks he's nice. He can't beat me.
Put in that work early morning. I sleep when we grind. My son's some favorite freshman here.
Dave, it's our quick question. Yo, this man Matt Dominican, bro. 3 months from now, you know, we had a couple meets. Where you see yourself? Where you
three
see
months
yourself?
From now, so season opened up with a 500, 300. I expect myself to run a 103.
Okay.
For 300, I'm expecting a low 34, sub 34.
Okay.
And from there, what? Just training.
Okay, we'll okay, okay.
I didn't see. I'm gonna find out, man.
That's calm. That's calm. 3 months from now.
3 months from now.
You had a couple meets. Where you see yourself?
Breaking records.
I said breaking records.
You're gonna be second Compton being one of
the 3 months from now. Where you see yourself? Check. Yeah. We had our first meet.
In between your girl's thighs. That's where I see myself.
Hey, yo. Right, the workout is done right now. I'm about to grab breakfast with some of my teammates. And after breakfast, I'm gonna shower and then go to class.
Let me hear your laugh.
These guys here, they getting on my neck because I didn't talk to a girl in the weight room. Bro, I wasn't scared, bro.
Maito.
Yo. I wasn't trying to talk to her, though.
Practice.
You want to match some pajamas on Christmas? I never had that. That's what I wanted for you. I want you to be better, man.
You're right. Give me another chance.
It sounds nice.
Huh?
I gotta see.
You gotta see?
You get one more chance in my eyes. I don't know about that. You gotta come as well. In my eyes, I'll give you one more shot.
One more chance. Coach, I'm kicked off the team because I didn't race.
Oh, yeah.
Stop luck.
Yeah.
Extreme.
No. They said I have one more chance. You know, I'm gonna prove them wrong.
I actually remembered I have to finish this assignment for my debate class. It's already done. I just have to copy this stuff down into paper. But I remember that, and good thing I did because this is a very important grade. So. Let me just get to that.
At this point, I already showered and I finished the homework assignment I was doing. I'm about to head to my first class and then my second. They're back to back, so I'm gonna update y'all after I'm done with classes for the day. And then we're gonna go to practice after that, so see y'all there. Those stairs get me every time. All right, so right now I just finished all my classes for the day. It was a light day. I'm gonna head to practice.
Now, the thing about practice is, it's the second week of official practices. They're kind of tough. Obviously, we've been practicing to stay in shape, lifting, running, sprinting. Official practices, that's different. Last Monday, we had 10 200s. It's a new Monday. We're gonna see what we have today. Whatever it is, I'm ready to tackle it, because that's who I am. But I know it's gonna hurt, so like, you know what I'm saying?
Honestly, what I'd rather do is someone like record the workout and see like each rep, how I'm feeling throughout the workout. But obviously right now, I don't have someone that can do that for me. So I'm just probably gonna update y'all, you know, talk to the guys and see what happens. Eventually, that's something I wanna do. I think that would look cool. Like workout day, vlog, you know, something like that. But for now, we're just gonna do whatever comes to mind, so.
On Mondays, we practice on a trail.
There's a trail over there.
Turns out only the distance runners are running on the trail. So now we're just gonna move to the track.
Look at the distance guys over there. Coach over there setting out cones.
What's it gonna be today? What's the workout?
Warm up is done. We're gonna hurt the mobility for the workout. Hip mobility.
Life of a sprinter.
He's dead. Dead body. And that was the workout we did. 3 sets of 5 100s at 13 seconds. Coach tricked me, you know, at the last session, it was the 6. Big buddy Marv!
Oh boy.
What do you rate this workout, bro?
You know what? Calm, 10 out of 10.
10 out of 10?
Mm-hmm.
Yes, sir, baby. All right, bro.
He said, can I record it? Oh, this shit is tweaking, bro.
Yo! Dave, show us your new spikes before you put them away, bro.
Let me see no spikes.
Let me see. Sheesh!
You know what I'm saying?
Yo, sub 19, sub 24.
Okay. Stop playing. Coach, I'm not running if I don't get... Well, that's the workout. Obviously, I couldn't record all of it, but I recorded enough so that you could understand.
My brother is tired.
I totally didn't walk out of the room just to do
that. Anyways, that's another day in the life. The workout wasn't that bad in comparison to last week. 400 meters less, so it wasn't that bad. Felt it a little bit. I promise the vlogs will get better once the season comes. Trust me, I'm gonna implement more ideas. This one was like, you know, just something to make for me. That's it.